today, and I was given the added pressure of leading the first person to Jesus, just because to demonstrate how it's done. So we approached some people and they just said no, but there was a group of teenagers up near the Flaffle sort of place. And as I approached them and started talking to them, sharing Jesus, there was a bit of mimic taking, but those people just drifted off. We left with three teenagers, and two of them just gave their life to Jesus there.
Come
and
on.
Wow. And it's just want to encourage you to press in, even though there's like a group of teenagers. Just press in,
yeah.
The people who are interested will stay. And now I'm going to invite up the dear sister here, who's going to share.
I just was following Mike around all day and just thinking, oh gosh, and he was like, do this one. I was like, and then just before we were coming back, I was like, oh, flipping it, I've got to do one, otherwise it's all been a waste of time. And anyway, this lady had her back to me and I just launched in and she gave her life to the Lord.
Come
and
on.
She was really good. She was a real person of peace and yeah, it went well. Yeah.